interrupt your telecast with an emergency address from President Cecilia Harris of the United Global Alliance.
In a few minutes, the state will have justice over the rebel known as the Prophet. Let this stand as a warning to every man, woman, and child tempted to follow in his path. Diversity of thought will not be tolerated. His reign of terror ends today. Our truth is